crazy desire to take a photo of the best times before the net hits the water. So get those cameras and video cameras ready on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Now as he retrieves his net, he'll grasp hold of the center, stretching it into a long column, after which looping it around a few times, he'll then separate it into three parts. The first part is thrown over his shoulder. The second part is held close against his body. And the third part is held in the right hand. The part held against the body is held in the left hand, and it is with this hand that the net is cast into its desired position. So for the final time this evening, cousins, get those cameras and video cameras ready on the count of three, Hawaiian style. E pahi, e lua, e kolu. And there you have it, the ancient style of fishing. Let's give our fishermen a nice round of applause for doing such a fine job this evening. He'll be putting aside his throw net in her.
Everybody. Make that photo go live. I'm not even there. Throw your hand. Make the motion of the ocean. Don't forget your hand. Mid-time.